the Tristana counterpick here in conjunction with the Corki would give them a lot of pressure on the turrets, and they're going to try to match the lanes and take a 2v2 with Tristana and Thresh up against Kalista.
So I don't know about really pigeonholing yourself on Siege with that last bit, Tristana.
Well, they have a chance at least, Bob Smithy, to win the lanes. That's sure. The upside here is that if we get standard lanes, Samsung has a chance to just take an advantage straight out of the laning phase. He recently hit level 6 at Stitch. Okay, he is out of position. He's going to get the knockback right there. He's going to have to burn his flash for sure, and that's going to be a miss on the collateral damage. The lantern is theirs. All right, Dragon coming through here. Crown zoned out. He's going to take a bit of damage. Fly trying to buy time right now, but they're going to engage. Arrow actually caught in the middle of all of that. They do get the Dragon, but at what cost? Crown actually gets destroyed by Score, who pops his ult from the Dragon pit. He then flashes out Stitch in the middle. And now Ambition gets knocked around by a Poppy ultimate. Score still pursuing, but everyone is so low on KT that they can't follow up any further.
You're gonna go Bloodthirsty, so in general, not really ready for team fights. Oh, it's Ambition. Caught out, but it's not Madlife going for the hook for the play this time.
Nope, and here we go. Fly gonna ult in. Ambition caught out once again. And there's an Ambition moment.
Not even a Madlife style Thresh throwing out the lantern was enough to save him that time.
Well, Hachani was right on top of that, standing right there on top of that lantern to prevent the take.
Of jungler, that makes sense to me. But that factor is Sunday's already on top of Cuvée.
Yeah, forces the flash, and here's Score. They've got the minion wave prepped up. They're just gonna blow him up.
Bye-bye.
Taken out with that shotgun, and there's always a better answer for a composition than having Nidalee. Rek'Sai with a two-threat poke comp with like Varus and Corki. Uh-oh, somebody's just gonna go in right now. And knock up Wraith. Wraith is just destroyed by collateral damage. Ambition flashes over the wall, but he's got a dozen spears in him already, and now Arrow with the finisher on the red. Meanwhile, Fly found Crown on the flank and prevented him from really joining in that battle at all. Really smooth dive.
Maybe when people come up with the strong lane matchups, we'll see it. Oh boy, here comes Ghostblade Score.
Yep, forces that flash instantly.
800 gold lead over Ambition.
Uh-oh, there's the flash in, and Crown gets just nuked in that backside. Fly gonna catch him and take the kill. Meanwhile, KT someday now waltzing into the base, clearing out the minion wave. Easy inhibitor turret here in 21 minutes as KT has blanked Samsung when it comes to kills.
It's not a perfect game, but not much for Samsung to hold their heads on. It just turns back into minion R, so KT are really looking for any sort of pick.
Cross Screen's Claim slowing them up as they retreat all the way to their inhibitor. And there we go, Hachani comes in once again, and there we see Fly following him right away. Someday going to pick up the first kill of this fight, and Wraith now has some trouble to deal with as a double kill for Someday as they just pile through that turret. We saw Cuvée in the top side trying to deal with those super minions, and that's when KT put the pedal to the metal.
Sometimes we see two damage comps. There are four damage dealers, including this Poppy coming through from KT. Everyone has burst, everyone has deletion damage. Arrow just skirts around the side looking for those Ren sets. KT have got it all going on.
They do. So another inhibitor now down, trying to finish out this game. They've got a lot of range damage. They have the Sheen from Poppy. So there's one inhibitor turret. This is going to be the end of the game here in 25 short minutes. KT, a dominant performance, lights out when it comes to kills in game number one. They finish it 9-0.